From Sims to RPGs and adventure titles, there are loads of free Roblox games to enjoy with over 100 million other pals in online games. The result is a huge range of Roblox games that look familiar with their blocky, Lego-esque aesthetic. Thankfully then, there are options to filter games by genre and popularity. Here are the 6 most fun games on Roblox. Number 6. Adopt Me. Adopt Me is a strong contender for Roblox's most popular game, as well as the platform's most popular RPG. Adopt Me is regularly updated, introducing new animals from parrots to reindeer, with the latest update, the Monkey Fairground, adding monkeys to the game. There is a lot to keep you busy in Adopt Me, making it one of the most popular Roblox games there is. It's a sim-style game in which players take on the role of an adoptive parent or an adopted child and take care of their basic needs. However, the game's focus has shifted over the course of its 4-year and counting existence, with collectible pets becoming the main attraction for the majority of players. Number 5. Jailbreak. Roblox classifies Jailbreak as a town and city game, but it's actually just a more family-friendly version of Grand Theft Auto Online at this point. Jailbreak is as close as Roblox games are going to get to the world of GTA 5 RP. You start by picking one of two roles, police officer or criminal. If you pick the latter, you'll be living out your Michael Scofield dream as you make your escape from Her Majesty's pleasure. Or you could spend the remainder of your days in the cafeteria and jumping on the trampolines in the yard, which is also fun. To escape, you'll need a keycard which predictably your cop captures would rather you didn't have. Anyone familiar with Fallout and The Elder Scrolls v Skyrim will be familiar with how the pickpocketing mechanic works in this Roblox game. Meanwhile, as a policeman, you'll be armed with a pistol, taser, and a set of cuffs to foil the attempts of your arrested prisoners. However, if they do escape, the game explodes in scale to become an open world, at which point a massive game of hide-and-seek ensues for the most persistent of police pursuers. Despite Jailbreak still only being in beta, this is a very strong Roblox game with plenty more updates in the pipeline. In a game that includes driving, heists for thieves, and raids for cops, and luxurious homes to furnish with all that ill-gotten loot, players can choose to side with the cops or the robbers. Number 4. Royal High. Royal High is classified as an adventure game on Roblox, but it is actually a fantasy role-playing game. You play as a supernatural high school student from a noble family, and your goal is to strike a balance between socializing with other players and studying to advance your character. Higher grades earn you more in-game currency, which you can spend on character cosmetics. Outside of school, there's a growing and diverse game world to discover. Number 3. Piggy. Piggy is a horror game that combines a cutesy children's TV-inspired aesthetic with survival mechanics and a zombie apocalypse setting in an episodic format. There's a lot going on in terms of concept, and part of the game's appeal is solving the ongoing mystery. The first season is now finished, but a second season dubbed Book 2 is in the works. There's more good news if you have up to 5 friends who share your niche passion for spooky Roblox mysteries. Private servers are free to set up in this game. Number 2. Meep City. Meep City is a town and city game similar to Welcome to Bloxburg, but with a stronger emphasis on social interaction among players. Servers can accommodate up to 200 players, while Roblox games generally top out at around 30. Meep City offers a popular series of customizable pets, a production unit where you may craft your perfect home, and mini-games that earn you in-game currency for purchasing cosmetic things. Number 1. Brookhaven. Brookhaven RP is a Roblox town and city game that is less than a week away from celebrating its first anniversary. The game's enormous popularity in such a short period of time reveals what made Roblox so famous in the year 2020. Brookhaven is a relaxing second lifestyle RPG that emphasizes luxury living and the freedom to leave your home whenever you want. What's not to like? And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Which of these games have you played? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.